Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here at Osborn House, and this is on the Isle of Wight, and I'm going to take you inside the house, and it's pretty amazing. And let me show you the grounds, and there's a guy here. So where are we out on this map?
So currently, so you are there.
We're here.
We've just come through there, which used to be the Petty Officer's Quarters.
Okay.
When it was a Naval College. And then you burst out to us here.
And then this is the, is it a house or a castle?
It's a house.
It's a house.
Yeah, yeah.
And what are the buildings?
So that's the south wing. And okay. That's the original part of the building there.
Okay.
And in there is the Durbar room, which is the Indian section.
And who lived here?
Victoria, Queen Victoria.
Queen Victoria. And
Consul Albert.
And where did Queen Victoria live? Was it this section or the old section?
The Queen's apartments are over there.
Okay.
Which you'll get to go around if you been through the go house in the house.
Before. Can you go inside?
Yeah, you can, absolutely.
Okay. What are the things that you wouldn't miss?
Well, the Durbar room.
Where's the Durbar room?
Well, it's the last room you go into before you...
So when you go in, you can like go in one way and you're going to hit everything?
Yeah, there's a route to follow.
Oh, okay, okay. So it's like a guided path?
Almost, yes.
Okay. Okay, so you can't miss it too much.
No, you won't.
Okay, very cool. Okay. I'm excited. All right. Very cool. Thank you so much. All right, everybody. This is the Osborn House. So I guess this is where I'm going. And let's see. What's this sign say? Wall or house is this way. Walled garden is this way. And the grounds are huge, I think. Anyway, okay, well, let me get close to the front door and then we'll go from there. Okay, bye. Okay, everybody. This is Osborn House, and I think it's the biggest attraction on the island, the Isle of Wight. And look at this tree. Look at the pine cones. They're all white pine cones, I guess, or maybe they're just not fully developed yet. And this is the house. Wow. Boy, it's a big place, isn't it? Well, like the guy said, I guess you can't miss anything. I guess you just go in and yeah, and it kind of funnels you through the whole thing. Wow. Wow, okay. Let's see, where's the entrance at? I see people walking up there. Maybe this little sign over here tells me where the entrance is at.
Morning.
Good morning, where's the entrance at?
What's that?
The entrance?
Entrance over there, sorry.
Over on this side, yep. Up the ramp?
Where those two people are.
Oh, okay.
Up that ramp there.
Okay, very cool, thank you so much. Wow, it's a big place. Wow, okay, and they got boars. The grounds are amazing, and it's a beautiful day. You couldn't ask for a better day. Wow. Okay, entrance to the house. All right, well, let me go see what it's gonna take to get through these people and get into the house. Okay, bye everybody. I'll be back. Okay everybody, this is the Osborn House, and I guess we'll walk through here and see what we see. Exhibition room. Welcome to Osborn. We hope you enjoy the visit. Blah blah blah. Okay. No food or drinks. Wow. Yes.
Yeah, I'm afraid no filming's allowed.
Okay. Pictures are okay?
Yeah, photos are okay as long as there's no flash.
Okay.
No filming.
Okay, that's cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'll be back. All right, this is the council room. Sorry. Sorry. This is the something room.
It's got
green lights in it. Actually. Look at that
chandelier.
Yes,
it's a bit.
Mm.
Pictures of all the children on that.
Mm.
Can't actually get to anything.
Mm.
Well, no.
The audience room. These people. Huge house. This room looks good. Mm-hmm. Wow, the lines in here are crazy. Billiard room. I'll be back. Tiny little chairs. I'm going to see if I can get through some of these people. There's a lot of information on the walls and stuff, but pardon me. So we came up three flights of stairs, and that's where we're headed now, back down that way. So let's see where this all goes. But this area is pretty amazing. Sorry, this is all kind of jumbled.
So she died in 1901, and you see her bedroom where she passed away soon?
Right.
Yeah, so this is the Queen's sitting room.
Allegedly in the Kaiser.
Yes, yeah. So allegedly. She had. Yeah, so Kaiser Wilhelm was with his good arm, his right arm, he was holding her up. Yeah. Whereas she was holding her Bertie, who was her son, Edward VII, who was sat on the other side of the bed.
Right.
But the Kaiser and Dr. James Reed were sort of elevating her slightly
right.
while she died, and then she was holding her son Bertie's hand. Yeah. No, she was. And her last words were Bertie, which is quite nice considering what a pretty horrific relationship they had. Her last words were Bertie, which is quite a sweet to mention.
I'll be back.
Yeah. Yes, of course. Which most of it is, I suppose. Yes.
So this is the bedroom. Yeah. Just being herded through. It really is full. And the parking lot was crazy too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We weren't expecting that in this time of the year.
Yeah, me either. Yeah.
It's quiet.
Yeah.
Okay, that's that way then. If you want to light the room upstairs.
Okay, and I guess that last room is really it. So, and here's what the grounds look like, and the grounds are amazing. Wow, it's a neat place. It certainly is crowded. So again, my advice: be first. Don't be last by any stretch of the imagination. So, because if you're, I mean, look at how many people are here. This is just the garden part. So it's crazy. Be first or deal with the herd. Wow. What a view of the sea too. And over that way, I guess, is Southampton or something. Pretty amazing. Wow. Very cool. Wow. Wow. It really is like a presidential estate, you know? I mean, look at the gardens and how far down they go that way. Wow. And the statues and all this stuff. Crazy. People are walking way, 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 way over there too, so. Hi everybody. Well, I think you've seen enough of Osborn House to get a flavor for what you're looking at. Okay. Thanks for coming along, everybody. Bye-bye.